A man is in police custody after authorities say he stole an ambulance this morning. The EMS rig was swiped just after 6 while medics were on a run at Manor Street. That's on the city's west side. Now, the suspect led police on a high-speed chase before they finally caught up with him and got the ambulance back.